Hey guys, it's Welch here from Plazma Punch, and today I'm going to be doing another gameplay on FIFA 17, and I thought it only fitting that we do a preview to Monday night's football match between Liverpool and Manchester United. Check it out.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. Liverpool against Manchester United, such a serious rivalry, a very close rivalry, of course, the city's not more than 30 miles apart.
Yeah, and of course United down the years have had the upper hand, but this is a good Liverpool side that we're going to see today, and they could cause one or two problems.
Midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Pogba. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. But they're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Still one of the great fixtures in the English game. This happened. Coutinho! Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
but the move has broken down. They came in straight to him, didn't they? Delaney tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, they're in a good position here. Too soon.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Lovren. Joel Matty. Pogba. Chris Smalling. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Marcus Rashford, Luke Shaw, Shaw, now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting, throw to come up now after the ball's gone out, Luke Shaw, his first touch, and the second one's better than the first, that's for sure, nice return pass. Possessions that's in favour of Manchester United, but what matters is the scoreline.
Yeah, but you look at the number of chances created, and they've had enough to be ahead in this match.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And in he goes with a tackle. Well, they've been thwarted here. It's a sign of better things to come. We're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Gone in strongly and got the ball. Coutinho. Good reading of the play by the defender. And the cross comes in now. Firmino! Great stop. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time and it's 1-0 here. Blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. Coutinho. Roberto Firmino. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Short passes and keeping the ball.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Henderson! He had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Good challenge. There goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. This is an exercise in... The shot's on! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. With the way he's given the ball away. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? That's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. That is the post he's hit, and it's a goal kick. That might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Manchester United. Shots on here. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. Good value for this advantage at the moment. There he was. And very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is the prime example.
Another peek at that goal. Margin here to 2-0. Bottom. Eric Bailly. Here's Rooney. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Roberto Firmino. He went in well. Delaney. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And they've cut it out. Chris Smalling. This match, and the late goal sums it up really.
Yeah, they just compounded their superiority with that one.
Let's see the replay now.
Okay, so that was the score, 4-0. I'm not sure it will be 4-0, but it gotta be a Liverpool win. It's gotta be. So anyway, let me know what you thought about the video. Give us a comment down below. Hit that like button. And as always, you can subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.